Hi, my name is Steve Tanney, and I'm here with HearAdvisor. We know that getting hearing aids is confusing. There are way too many options, and it's really hard to know which devices will work best for you before you buy them. It is a real problem. So we're a group of audiologists and PhDs, and well, we became obsessed with this problem. So obsessed that we found a way to hear and compare hearing aids online. Welcome to HearAdvisor's Test Lab. It's acoustically treated, about as quiet as you'll ever experience. It's where we test hearing aids in realistic sound environments, and then we publish that data for the world to hear and see. Say hello to Kemar. Kemar is no ordinary mannequin. It's our anthropomorphic acoustic mannequin, which is a really fancy way of saying he's designed with accurate human characteristics. Kemar has lifelike ears with microphones instead of eardrums. It's designed specifically to test hearing instruments. Kemar records sound from the environment while wearing hearing aids. So when you hear those recordings, you're hearing exactly what Kemar hears from his ears. And that's not all. In our acoustic lab, we have an array of 8 high-performance speakers, and we use them to play ambisonic recordings of real environments. Each ambisonic recording is calibrated to be as loud as they were in the outside world. In short, this allows us to accurately recreate the sound of environments you hear in your everyday life. We also recorded voice actors conversing while listening to those same real-world environmental sounds. This dialogue was then added back to our speaker array at the right levels and speaker orientation. We even added the environment-specific reverberation to those conversations. We play every one of those scenes to every hearing aid and record from Kemar's eardrums. Then we apply a standard equalization to make sure the recordings sound accurate when you listen to them over headphones. We've spent a lot of time thinking about how to set each hearing device. First, we looked at the target hearing loss. We settled on a standard, typically shaped, mild to moderate sloping hearing loss. This was chosen as it's near the average loss for hearing aid users. We then program each device as an initial fit and a tuned fit. The initial fit is what the device would sound like if the person fitting it just followed basic instructions. For a prescription device, this might mean using the first fit in the fitting software. And for an over-the-counter device, it might mean providing calibrated responses to an in-situ hearing test, or choosing the preset that is nearest to a prescription. The tuned fit is what the device sounds like when all available adjustments are made to match the prescription for the target hearing loss. To do this, we analyze the signal at the mannequin's eardrums in real time while an audiologist adjusts the controls to get as close to that prescription as possible. The last thing we do is score each recording. We use metrics from the hearing science literature that leverage models of sensory neural hearing loss to predict the speech intelligibility of each recording. We average those metrics separately across quiet and loud sound scenes and transform them into our speech perception benefit metrics. You can explore our content today on hearingtracker.com, where you can audition hearing aids and compare how much they improve speech perception. We also evaluate the quality of streamed music, how boomy your voice sounds, and whether the devices squeal. But we'll talk about that more in upcoming videos. Again, we all know that hearing aids can be confusing, but we wanted to make it easier. And that's why we created the HearAdvisor Lab. And we have only gotten started.